What's up, everybody? Back with some more LCPDFR. We're going to try to do some bait car today. I don't know if it's going to work or not, but like I said before, my other videos have been crashing a lot. We're going to try to get a couple bait cars going. Hopefully, it do not crash. Let's go ahead and request a car. Let's do... let's do the Audi. I'm gonna be driving this unmarked taxi cab. That's what I'm gonna use for my car today. So, but let's see if this works, man. Like I said, I've been having so many issues with crashing that have been crazy. Dude, where's my car at, man? Hurry up. Dude should be bringing a car in a minute. I think he had the light down there. Where is this guy at? They normally spawn him a lot closer. I think he... Here you go. I see his dot. He just drive through traffic like an effort. Hey man, hurry up, bring me your Audi, man. Alright, we gonna park it. This thing is fast. It got like manual shift on it. Let's see. So I'm parked over there. We gonna put it... I need to be able to see it. So if I'm parked over there, let's put the...
It's like they just don't understand my ideas, you know?
Let's put it right here. That way people can still drive by.
Definitely.
I can still see it from this distance. Put it right in front of the burger joint. Alright, let's go. Let's get back over here, go to our spot. We're gonna observe from over here. Only thing you normally have to worry about is cars, man. Cars getting in your way. Another thing is police. If police are driving by, dudes won't try to steal the car. But we'll see. Move it back. Okay. I got a decent view, so I can see the car. I can see if somebody runs. Dang, he almost got hit by a car. I can see if somebody tries to actually run up on a car and take a look at it. So, nobody yet. Just praying that it doesn't crash. Somebody should appear in a moment here. There we go. He dropped out the sky. Alright, let's see. Sometimes they'll try to take the car. Sometimes they'll try to steal the engine. It's like all type of crazy mess. This dude tried to walk all the way over there like he can't be seen. Like, come on, dude. Like, I clearly see you. And I know you're about to try to steal it. There we go. Keep it moving, taxi cab. Alright. So it looks like he is going to a gang hideout. Oh my god, dude is out. We're gonna follow him. Dudes be driving stupid fast. Shit. Alright, let's go. Let's see what the gang hideout leads us to. I'm trying not to get so close. I think it might have crashed already, because normally the little police helper pops up telling you where, like you saw in the beginning, show me the distance. It doesn't even have the distance anymore. We gonna tell him anyway. Still got the marker over him, so I'm assuming it's still working. Tell me that's his hideout right there. Wow. Alright, I'm assuming this is his hideout. I think so, maybe. I don't know, it might be. Normally they'll run and some dudes will pop out and all this extra stuff. Alright, let's go ahead and park over here. I don't trust this. Yeah, so we'll park right in front of... We'll park right here and we're gonna run across the street. See what's up. Cause he hasn't moved or anything. Let's run up on him. Yo. Oh, you want to pick some people up? Get out the car. Oh, all y'all get out the car. Don't move. Don't move. All y'all under arrest. Turn around. Turn around. Yo, they picked up a bunch of people, dude. When did he pick up these two chicks? I'm gonna call for vehicle transport for her. You. FIB, do not move. You are under arrest. Turn around. Don't nobody run. So where did he pick y'all up at? I didn't even see him pick y'all up. Y'all was just joyriding in a stolen car. I thought y'all was gonna be doing. Oh. Yeah, pick her up. You. FIB, you're under arrest. Turn around, dude. Turn around.
We have the suspect in custody.
I'm actually driving back. Lady's probably just gonna get some little crappy charge because they were just riding a stolen vehicle. He actually took the vehicle, so we're gonna take him back. Should be another police car coming for that other chick. Before I do that, let me do this. Alright, gonna get rid of the Baker. Get up. Get up. You try to run. Get up. Trying to run for me. Alright, we're gonna drop him. We're gonna go ahead and take him back to the station. Hopefully they let him get in. Damn! You alright, man? Yeah, alright.
We have the suspect in custody.
Get in the car. What are you trying to do in that car? Y'all wasn't going nowhere. Just plotting your next move. Go ahead and drop him off. Surprised that it did not crash. Very surprised. Police station is right up here. Cool. I'll drop him off right here. Men. Alright. And that's it. I actually have the cutscene turned off where they come out and pick up the guy, so. I don't actually need that on, I don't think so. Alright, y'all, that's it for me. I'm starting to get a lot of pop in on this game, so I gotta figure out some stuff. I gotta figure out why that's happening. But I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.